Where are you going?
I don't know.
That's why I'm here, Isaac.
From Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and code.
What is that? I can feel it in my head.
We're getting closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes...
Thank you.
3549. I blacked out earlier. I woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal air printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia progressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't feel the trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how is it supposed to happen, Tyman?
Out of control! Clark, this is not our fault. We are so close to understanding it. It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
Of our brain when the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes. Step inside.
Step one, crawl inside. Step two, the screw's so tight, I'll go out. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye.
Power systems.
mine is illegal. You know that.
Don't you dare tell me what I can and cannot do on my own station. My grandfather was running this place long before you were crapping your diapers, young man.
I don't need a lecture from you, and you know I'm right. Project Protocol specifically forbids evacuation in the event of a breach.
I have spent my whole life in service of this community, and I will not stand here and watch them die for some Project Protocol. Now get to your shuttle station.
Yeah.
This is it, Isaac. Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker. Thank you, Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Ah!
bastard. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die?
Full of bad ideas, remember?
Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Wait. Now move your ass.
Wait, no, Ellie, it's too late. Send clear of the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have a say this time. Heads up.